Yeah. You ever be listening to your favorite song? And they're like, turn my headphones up. Like, we don't know they're in the studio. Like, they're trying to hype themselves up or something. Yeah, I think that's pretty dumb. A lot of cats out there are believing the hype. They think they're actually doing something. So I just thought I'd show everybody out there what they're really doing. Okay, check it out.
I'm gonna take some time and probably expose some lies. I might step on some toes. So here's how the story goes. I'm gonna show some common misconceptions. Oh, some common misconceptions. It just might alter your perception. Yeah, these common misconceptions. If you listen to pop and you think they can sing, they use auto-tune, if you know what I mean. So if you wanna be famous and get into the scene, then just use two fingers on your beat machine, and you'll just be a boring reproduction. Yeah, just a boring reproduction. You'll spend next to nothing on production. Yeah, but there might be repercussions. I've only just begun. I bet you can politely oblige. This stuff is lots of fun. And sometimes it has to be done. Next on the chopping block is Bill O'Reilly. He's like a bag of hot air, and he likes to believe. But if you listen real close, then you'll probably see. He's a Republican puppet, so just tune to NBC, see. And then he'll have a possible conniption. Yeah, he'll have a possible conniption. This man used a loofah for affection. Yeah, but he has no connection. Whoa, wow. I sound like every pop star on the radio. But they can't do things like this. The deep dive, we are boo da ba da doo we are ba da 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 ba da ba da ba da ya ba da. No, they can't because they got no musician skills. No musician skills. They don't even know the scale.